page 17, when the story actually starts. I'm gonna ask Matan to read page 17 out loud.
This shell is too snug. This shell is tight. I will find a shell that's tight.
That's right. Very good. Marnie, page 18 and 19.
This shell is too big. This shell is too small.
Wonderful. Maurice, can you continue?
Too big, too small. These shells will not do at all.
Thank you. Autumn.
This shell is too long. This shell is too wide.
Okay. Thank you, Ralph.
I like page 27. Because why I liked it is I see the crab floating up.
You see it floating?
Yeah.
Ruben liked the same page, so maybe Ruben liked it for a different reason. Would you like to share it with us, Ruben?
I like when the shark is trying to eat the worm.
You see the same page, but Ruben likes it because there's a shark, and what is he doing?
Trying to eat the worm. This one's
like, oh. Trying to eat the worm. Now you're gonna have to tell me what shapes you're using.
We're using all of them.
You're gonna have to name them, and then that one, okay? Which geometrical shapes you're using.
בקד הכחול יש דג כחול. דג כחול. בקד יש דג כחול.
יונה, תשע.
הכד, הכד, הכד הכחול לא ביד.
להפוך דף ילדים, עמוד 12 בבקשה. עמוד 12. אסתר, שורה מספר 1, בבקשה.
הדג, 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 הכחול, לא ביד.
לא ב...
בקד.
בבקשה, כולם ביחד.
בואו, בואו, ילד.
איזה סם? מה זה? מתן, בבקשה.
שיר יחד
אני מעדיפה אלק. כחול, יופי.
What about it?
Something's wrong with my car. Then the enter button will bring your cursor down to the next one. I push go, you ready for another word?
And it does nothing.
Enter. How do you make a